Stability is looking at that girl's hip and knee and ankle as she is doing some exercises and being stable, being able to track properly, which is spine, it's vertebrae on disc, on vertebrae on disc all the way up, having that pillar being strong and being able to take a hit and not collapse and, you know, crush to the ice. And the way we do that is by imposing certain loads in certain ways on the body to improve that stability and that overall body strength. Okay?